can add all kinds of content to our Alfresco sites, such as documents, spreadsheets, presentations and images. The tutorial will use two documents named Marketing Material 1 and Marketing Material 2. Click Document Library, and you can see that Alfresco gives you lots of options for getting content into the library. You can upload files, create folders, drag and drop files, and even create content directly from Alfresco. You're going to drag and drop the content in. Go to the location where you saved your two files, select them, and drag and drop them directly to the drag and drop area on the document library. Click OK when the upload is done, and it's as simple as that. Your documents are now uploaded to the site library.